Hey, what's up you guys? Tonight I'm going to show you guys kind of a cheat exercise for triceps, and this is more for beginning to intermediate lifters. And the reason I say that is because advanced bodybuilders know how to take any tricep exercise and put the tension where they need to. At the end I'll give you guys a tip on that, but for right now I want to give a shout out to my buddy Adam Jensen for showing me this in high school when I didn't know anything. I've helped plenty of people out with it over the years, training, and now it'll possibly reach thousands. So thank you for that. And to start off, you want to pick a weight on the bar that's not too terribly heavy, because it is a high rep exercise, but you don't want it to be easy either. So I'm using this right here. I don't know exactly what it is, but the bar is maybe about 10 or so, and I got a 15 and a 10 on each side. And so you guys can see how well it works. These are the triceps beforehand. Without a pump, cold. And here we go. Oh, let me explain what it is real quick so you guys already know while I'm doing it. So it's 10 skull crushers to the forehead, followed immediately by taking the bar a little behind the head and then coming out to the same place, 10 of those. And then you go from your chest to, you stretch all the way back. And this is more of a tricep stretch. It stretches out the lats too. 10 of these. And then you follow it with a burnout, like a bench press, 10 presses. So without further ado, here we go. I could have gone a slight bit heavier, but it still works. I don't know if you guys can see. But I got a slight pump going on there. The tip I was going to give you guys is, whether you're doing cable press downs or whatever you're doing, you want to, for the outer head right here, you want to twist your wrist as you're going the whole time. Try and twist it outwards. Try and fight to twist it out. And that's the secret for the outside. If you want to hit the inside, which I really never have to do because that on me is huge, you guys. My inside kind of overpowers my outside sometimes. That's why I know so well how to hit the outside. So that's my tip to you guys. I hope it helps you, and stick around if you want to see me do a couple more angles and do a couple more sets so you guys get a better idea of what it looks like. Arnold pose here. All right, guys. So this is the second set, alternate angle. And we'll switch sides. Alright, so one more quick tip for when you guys are doing this is remember you're working the triceps, not the chest, not the shoulders, and not the back. Sometimes it helps to remember that because you don't want to just get through it, you want to embrace the pain. You're trying to hurt the triceps. Alright? So, this is after the second set. The horseshoe going. Like I said, I got all that thick inside. And again, like I said, once you know your body and you have that mind-muscle connection, you can take any little tricep exercise and put the tension where you want to put it.